Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Sunday School. I have these two little puppies with me today. It's Mother's Day. I'm obviously not their mom, but they are little babies. They're new to our family. Aren't they so cute? This one right here, this is Phoebe, which we're calling Fifi. And this one right here, this is Honey. Doesn't she look like a little teddy bear? So we're gonna pray to start off our morning. And then some of your teachers have posted videos that you can watch. And we have some worship songs that you can sing along to as well. Okay, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, God, we just thank you for today. We thank you, Lord, for this being Mother's Day that you have given us moms, Lord. And we thank you, God, for those moms in our lives. If you don't have a mom with you today, Lord, we thank you for other people in our lives who are like moms to us. And we just thank you for the way that they feed into our lives. We just ask the special blessing to our moms today that you would help to give them rest and that you would draw them close to you. We thank you for this morning that we can learn from your word, from the Bible, about who you are in our lives. And so we just ask that you would open our hearts and prepare us to hear from you. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Have a great day.